we're voting right now.
Service charge could be increased from 4% to 5%. The servicing of these loans are time-consuming.
Our state has the highest personal bankruptcy rate in the entire country.
It just illustrates how expensive it is to be poor.
Are you going to be pushing the run-over protester bill down?